The Secretary General condemns the continued loss of life in Gaza, including women and children, as we witness yet another devastating strike by Israel on the Al-Taba’een school in Gaza City, sheltering hundreds of displaced Palestinian families with scores of fatalities amidst continued horror, displacement, and suffering in Gaza. The Secretary General is dismayed to see that the provisions of UN Security Council Resolution 2735 remain unimplemented. He welcomes the mediation efforts of the United States, Egypt, and Qatar leaders, and urges both sides to rejoin negotiations and conclude the ceasefire and hostages release deal. The Secretary General reiterates his urgent appeal for an immediate ceasefire and the unconditional release of all hostages. He also again underscores the need to ensure the protection of civilians and for unimpeded and safe humanitarian access into and across Gaza. The Secretary General underlines that international humanitarian law, including the principles of distinction, proportionality, and precautions in attack, must be upheld at all times.